here we have the professional standard final.
You ask how much I need you. Must I explain? I need you, oh my darling, like roses need rain. You ask how long I love you.
The second dance in this final, a very passionate, very strong tango. As we are watching our professional standard finalists, this is one dance that they've been looking forward to all night. At this caliber, this dance is absolutely entertaining. Beautiful legs and feet, beautiful shape. Thank you. now to the fourth dance in this standard final, and the couples will try to get around the floor very easily here. They don't want to show the judges that they are fatiguing at all.
Many others, so I feel like trying to hide my head beneath this covers. Life is like the seasons, after winter comes the spring. So I'll keep this smile a while and see what tomorrow brings. I've been told and I believe that life is meant for living. And even when my chips are low, there's still some left for giving. I've been many places, maybe not as far as you. So I think I'll stay a while and see if some dreams come true. There isn't much that I have learned.
Now for the final dance in this final for the couples to impress the judges, the quick step. And the winners are couple number 410 from England, Grant Barrett-Thompson and Mary Patterson. And now our champions do their honours dance, the quick step, affectionately known as the trick step.
Margaret Lonsdale, event director for the Dance Sport Championship for how many years now?
24 years now, Sonia.
That's amazing. And you're going to cap it off with the silver anniversary next year with the World Championship.
Yes, and I'm really excited about that because the Latins are the jewel in the crown.
What sort of dancing will we see tonight going forward into that event?
Well, it's a really exciting year this year because our world representative for Australia will be selected. So we've got all of our potential world representatives waiting to be the couple that will go into next year's World Championship.